And now we have this now for all of these end-to-end processes. Source to pay, idea to market, plan to fulfill, and so on. And take them as a systematic approach of comparing SAP Business ByDesign with S/4HANA Cloud. Now, how do we compare the fact? What is our methodology? What is our system of doing this? Because it is not enough to just have some slides and to just talk a little bit about it. Yeah, because the thing is, everybody can say anything. Yeah. How can I prove? How can I see? How can I understand myself on a detailed level? What are the differences if a customer asks me, what is better for me? How could I then find a method, a methodology to answer this question systematically? Not only by, I know somebody who knows, maybe or maybe not, but how can we compare that systematically? So we can do some set theory. Yeah? In each of these sets, like for example, so this is all for the mid-market, obviously. SAP Business ByDesign is all for the mid-market. It covers set subset one and subset two. Subset two means it is also covered by SAP S/4HANA. There's an overlap, for example, MRP or quote, customer quote, or whatever sales processes, yeah, sell from stock, purchase to stock, and so on. These are bread and butter things that are covered by both. Yeah? So, but there might also be, even if S/4HANA in the whole is built for the large enterprise with all of these advanced functionalities, like for example, treasury management or something like this, there might be some functionalities for the mid-market relevant, which are only covered by S/4HANA. This is set number three, subset number three. This is the most important subset because it determines your decision. If you have a requirement, like for example, configurability of products, which falls into subset three, and it is a must requirement, you need to buy S/4HANA instead of SAP Business ByDesign. If it's not a must requirement, but just nice to have, okay, never mind. But if it's a must requirement, obligatory requirement in subset three, you cannot buy SAP Business ByDesign, obviously, then you can or should resolve to S/4HANA. As simple as that. Yeah, so the thing is to now assign all of these processes into all of these subsets. And by this, we can use the slides we have seen, but this might be a bit, little bit difficult because on slide level, it's not always so easy. It's still a little bit problem because there's so much information. How can we digest all of this information? Yeah, it's so much information. How can we connect all of this together? Does this all make sense together? Yeah. Yes, it is connectable. And there comes this one process acceleration layer, and so great. It is a process map. A process map of the S/4HANA processes and of the SAP Business ByDesign processes. And this process map comes from SAP, from S/4HANA, and from ADAPRO, that is from us, for SAP Business ByDesign. And if we understand this, then we can take these process maps and compare the processes one by one individually, and by this determine in which of the subset each process belongs. So this is the systematic approach, the key to the problem, the solution to the equation. This is the superpower we need. Yeah, and this is, in my opinion, the right systematic approach of doing this thing. And we will do this in the upcoming sessions. We will go process by process into the details to comparing SAP Business ByDesign with S/4HANA based on facts. So now I think we have the right solution and approach to to systematically bring light into all of these differences and to do a systematic solution. So this was the introduction. In the next weeks, we offer to have details in each of these: lead to cash, source to pay, project sales and execution plan to fulfill, record to report, and supporting processes, as I already mentioned. For that, think about it to join the full program. So this was the introduction session. The full program can also be booked as one ticket altogether. So it's a little bit cheaper than booking each individual session. So therefore, we decided to make it as a package. You go into the shop by SAP Business by Design, S4HANA, Cloud, Compare the Facts, all 7 episodes, and you have this.